To clean green cabbage, first you want to run it under cool water to remove any excess dirt. Next, we're going to go ahead and remove the stem of the cabbage by cutting it in half. As you see, this will expose the stem, which is completely inedible. So I'm just going to take my knife and make a little V and be very careful on either side of the stem. And I should be able just to pop it right out. And that is how you clean cabbage.